So guys, I want to show you the good bearing versus bad bearing on the E46. Here's the old one. Hopefully you can hear this. All that noise, it's noisy, spins like that very easily. Here's the new one. It'll make a complete revolution, but it's silent and it won't just go like that. This is the nice one, or a new one I should say.